The Colosseum in Rome is the most well-known legacy of its ancient empire. We explore this grand structure, including areas not accessible with the general public admission. 2,000 years ago, Rome was the center of a vast empire that dominated Western civilization. We take a special tour of the Colosseum. We'll see its underground level beneath the arena. We'll go onto the stage floor, and then proceed to its highest level for great panoramic views. The Colosseum is almost 2,000 years old. It opened in 80 AD at the height of the Roman Empire, with 100 days of games, including gladiator combats and wild animal fights. This was the largest amphitheater in the Roman world, and unlike earlier Greek theaters, which were built into hillsides, this Colosseum is an entirely freestanding structure with seating for more than 50,000 spectators. Below ground was a network of tunnels and cages beneath the arena, where the gladiators and animals were held before the contests began. And the underground tunnels connected to a number of areas outside the Colosseum, where animals and performers would arrive from nearby stables, including the gladiators' barracks. Separate tunnels were provided for the emperor to enter and exit the Colosseum without needing to pass through crowds. The emperor sat up there.
It's all made out of travertine.
Under the arena floor, elevators and pulleys would raise and lower props, as well as raise caged animals to the surface for release. Imagine the flurry of activity down here with all the action on the floor above. This is the highest level, accessible only by a special tour. Very nice view, and straight across there is the Roman Forum. The Colosseum had about 4 centuries of active use until the western half of the empire fell, including Rome. It then fell into neglect and was used as a source of building materials until about the 18th century. And a large earthquake in 1349 caused severe damage and collapsed the upper portion of the outer south wall. Today it's one of the most popular tourist attractions in the world, with 7.4 million visitors in 2018. It was voted one of the new 7 wonders of the world. If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe by clicking on my YouTube channel icon. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated. You can play another video by clicking a thumbnail on the right. and you could also find my videos by searching for Haswell Traveled on YouTube or Google.